yourself.
So what's up, guys? It is Ragigi, and once again we're back with a PES 18 online match with Ragigi FC, United FC. But what we're going to do is we're going to go in and we're going to try and sign a black ball goalkeeper, maybe a gold goalkeeper, because I do have only a white one as a backup, so I need to go in. So we're going to go and do this first. I don't want to do this. I don't want to spend 10k on a silver player, but the player I've got in backup goalkeeper is not good enough, so I have to do it. So I pressed it. Come on. No, are you fucking for real? Fuck this game, man. Adrian. Adan. Really? Fuck's sake, mate. He's got good everything, but like, really? So we're gonna go in. Can't believe that, man. But we've got another goalkeeper, so that's good. So we've got someone's star system. And he's got two draws, two losses, one win. So he's got in his team, he's got Falcao, Morar, Bolt, Mackay, Drinkwater, Danny Alves, Luke Shaw, Bonucci, Zach Vermaelen, and David De Gea. Oh my god. No way, he's got David De Gea, bro. Falcao, really? Can't believe this. I tell you what winds me up is Romadel Falcao is a really, really shit form. Somebody please comment and let me know how to get a black ball on this game.
This is the Mineirão, the home of two proud footballing institutions, Cruzeiro and Atlético Mineiro. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Begley.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that. Winning, there's nothing quite like it for confidence, and this sequence of success is fabulous for the increasing self-belief of these players, keen to get going again. If you're just joining us, we are already underway. Lucas Moura. Ball swung in.
What the hell? What the hell? Tackle him, man!
Lucas Moura.
Fucking hell!
To get it forward quickly. So one thing worthy of note, the big new signing has failed even to make the squad. Well, it could be a niggling injury, Peter, short of peak fitness.
What
or
big new signing?
The boss just feels he has more to learn here. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Tries a through ball. Batshuayi, he's got away. Cornea de Llobregat do seem to have a particular identity, Jim. How do you assess it?
Yeah, I think possession is key to their whole game. They've just got to avoid a bad habit they're very aware of and not get too elaborate.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high. And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push.
Can he score?
Oh my gosh. Oh, well, I can't tackle his Usain Bolt, but even. Wow.
Produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch. And importantly, it is a strong end product.
You've got to run to the ball, mate. It's
fucking work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Fuck me.
And he's made certain that won't get through.
It's like they can't tackle. Like he's stopped running. Like, what
now, surely. Aim long and direct. Falcao. Now the pass.
Who's that? Who's that? Amala.
To the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Three-quarter. Switches it towards the other side.
Just ping it around.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Is it Falcao?
Falcao trying to get there.
Yeah, of course. Of course. Why are you running into him, mate? Not really, like, what are you doing?
For Marlon. Paducci. Drink quarter. Well played, he saw that coming.
Yeah.
Going through. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Dani Alves with the cross. They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box. That speaks of little ambition. And the shot!
Oh my God.
Kadira goes looking. Now it's Falcao.
There's nobody up.
Drinkwater. Looks like a good ball through. Dinked in. Bolt. Hits one! Done very well to get to that. Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Still behind. They make something happen now.
As if Bolt can't off in tackle.
Kadira. Steered out wide. And it's hoisted clear. Bolt. And that's left him on the seat. Is it in?
Oh, what a save.
By the keeper. Stop. That wasn't easy. The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort. Towering header!
Corner? No way, mate. Fuck.
Sure.
Can't tackle him though.
Drinkwater. Lucas Moura. Falcao. Pushes it out wide. Look at the defender bombing forward.
Really keeper.
Pressure stays on. It is a corner. Forward it goes.
Well, half time, 1-0.
Action of the first half. So there you have it, a close fought half of football.
Can't really get hold of the ball, he's too busy like pinging it around.
Produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now. Not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes. Already up and running for the second half. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Fazali. Drink water. Fazali. Bolt. And it's Falcao. Bolt!
Wow.
Falcao did well to pick out. Now it's Falcao, coaxed out to the wing. Lucas Moura looking to get on the end of this.
You've got to take the ball with you, you friggin' din.
Can he dig out a shot?
Wow, this goes in. That's bollocks.
He has done it. And with that goal comes comfort. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball watching then, because they just lost sight of the real danger.
Cornea de Llobregat have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should
it's
be
like
able
he goes
to
for the ball, and then he just doesn't go for the ball.
Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Now it's Falcao, and he's on his way.
What? Fuck off, mate.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Played out to the wing. It's
Lucas Moura. So cleverly used the drop of the shoulder to take him into a shooting position, and he got that part right at least.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
What's going on, mate? What the hell?
Nelson Semedo. Back to the keeper. Lucas Moura.
Can't even get the ball.
Well, it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Now it's Batshuayi. He's made
who
sure
is
that that won't get through.
Is that his ball? Usain Bolt. Whatever, mate.
Referee's given a throw.
Whatever.
Florenzi looks to slip it through.
Yeah, of course.
De Gea
can't do nothing.
With it effortlessly. Darren Fletcher. Shaw.
No, Fletcher. Do you know what? This game is terrible for changing players.
Nelson Semedo.
But yeah, it changes it from defence. That's a foul.
Barzani with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick.
What? What? Wow, this game is so poor.
Played back in. Fletcher. Gamero really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out. The Marlon gets his foot in there.
Wow.
Fine defending there. Out to the left it goes.
Yeah, Usain Bolt's like fucking messy. What a load of fucking bollocks.
Darren Fletcher. Shaw. Darren Fletcher.
So laggy, like. Change fucking player.
Spreads it towards the left. Shakes the shoot. It's being played forward. Now it's Falcao.
Change it wrong.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Falcao encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
I don't really care.
I need to give you a try.
Don't really care.
Darren Fletcher, and it's Gamero. Bolt.
The fuck is this game all about?
Plays it out to the flank. Well positioned to make that interception. Khedira. Just 5 minutes remaining now. Looks to clip it forward, and he's cut it out. Shaw. Bolt.
Hey.
They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. Good idea, just poorly executed. Darren Fletcher.
Can't get hold of it. Can't do nothing.
Shaw. Looking cross field.
Dude's just crossing it across.
Lucas Moura.
The much better player.
Pass needed to be.
get over it.
As an absolute poor game.
Can't believe that. Couldn't do anything. He's just crossing it across field. His Usain Bolt was like messy.
Well, they were posed with problems in wide areas, and they couldn't find the solution to those wide defensive positions. Shocking, really.
Well, that was a pretty poor game, guys. That was just a stressful game. Yeah, a loss. It's alright though, we're up, so not too bad. 3-star scout there. Don't really know what to say with that one, other than like, if you guys enjoyed that, hit the sub button. If you didn't, then hit the down thumb button. If you liked it, hit the thumb up button. That was a bit depressing, that game. Gave me no coins whatsoever. Pretty shit. But yeah, I'll catch you on the next episode.